name is John, and we're here for Pros Racing. We're here at 2011 Sea Otter Classic, showing off our latest bikes, and also looking to do some good racing here this weekend. So we've got Troy Galea, our pro racer, on his hydro downhill bike. He'll be doing pro downhill and dual slalom this weekend. So that'll be fun, and I'll be racing alongside him in the pro category. So we've also got some cool bikes here. This is a bike that was in our... It's actually an upcoming issue of Decline. Getting a full review there with some Haze and Manitou Answer products. All the latest goods, the new E13 downhill cranks. These are some of the best, stiffest cranks that we've seen on the market right now with the oversized BD interface. Got the new Dorado fork, handmade in America, just like our frames. Also featuring the Unibox. As well as their, we have the Stroker Ace brakes. These are awesome. So this bike's really awesome, proud of it. Over here we've actually got a custom frame that's been painted by this guy Tate. We're working on a project with that. Alright, so again, this is John from Foes Racing here. It's 2011 Sea Otter Classic. Just wanted to thank you for visiting our booth. Check by later this week. We'll be showing off our new 5-inch travel trail bike frame. Brent Foes will be here himself for that, so be sure to check it out. Thanks.